Right, jump for some or ship it. By the looks of it, there is a skill. Right. Where am I? Okay. Do I see it? It's a fairly big building. Not yet. There we go. Yeah. Right, let's get killed. It's a suicide mission. You know what? Screw that. We'll go for the apartments. That's a nice setup. Lucy will do me for now. The backup weapon. Going to get out at that distance. Has been checked. Bullet loop. No, no good to me. Backpack will have to do for now. Downstairs. M5, no. Come on, moonwalk for me. See, when they're finished over there, they're going to be coming over this direction. Level 1, nope. Okay, yeah, we'll change it up. Strip this. traffic. Start checking our circle. Get up the hill. No handgun, no melee weapon. Just go with what I have. Say this place was searched by somebody with no weapons at all. They don't have a shotgun because there's a choke and a bullet loop. Shelter is there. The sooner that circle comes in and gives me an idea, the better. Well, I've got my weapons. I have a holographic and a red dot. Not that great. This looks like a good position. Level 2. That is a buggy. Very fucking risky. Are we gonna get fucking clipped now? Everyone's going to be coming out from the houses. Where is he coming from? I don't know how that happened, but I managed to do that. Oh my, you're fucking joking me. I have to go back now. Somewhere, wasn't it? Out in the fucking open looking for boxes. Switch, detach all. No. That's not what I wanted you to do. Hold X to detach all. I'm holding X, not fucking doing it for me. You know why, because there's too much fucking stuff. I want to detach. Perfect. I think I'm set now, am I? Where is... Right. Screw it, we're going first. I didn't have any two times or anything like that. Now, if there was somebody in there that would have taken a shot. Movement. Buggy in front of me. Yeah. Fucking fight going on there. Circle is okay. You can get back in the buggy. Shit, I am fucking miles away. Hopefully I'll be able to run past. Oh shit. Balls. Right. That's what happens when you're up against too many guys. But at least we got to 11. Okay guys, thanks for watching.